I didn't really want to make the same record over and over, so with my new album, Goodbye Lullaby, it's like a bit of a departure for me. It's not as pop rock. Lyrically, it's a lot deeper. It's a more emotional album, and it was just time for me. I'm 26, and this is just where I was at creatively. It's production-wise a little more raw and stripped down, and it just has a more consistent vibe throughout it.